For decades, Palestinians have endured statelessness, occupation, dispossession, and a lack of basic rights, while Israel has steadily taken their land and denied their freedom. Holding the people of Gaza under a 7-year siege has only brought more suffering, not peace. The mothers and fathers, sons and daughters who have been killed are not numbers. They're not characters in a video game. Their deaths are not to be celebrated. Each one has a name, an age, a story.
Thank you.